There's a balloon in our skies, and it's from China. The Chinese government says it's one of their air balloons that got off course.
But the U.S. is not happy, regardless of what kind of balloon it is.
Weather balloons normally stay in the stratosphere, so anywhere between 4 and 31 miles from the Earth's surface.
And NBC News reported that a senior defense official said they know where the balloon is now,
but they're not revealing its location.